benefits and the price is right.
New golf clubs and bags. The Spalding Executive Cannon Metal Woods features space-age technology to complement the easy-to-hit executive iron to higher and straighter shots. Available in men's, ladies, and left-hand models.
Janice has shown you the clubs, Janice, so bid on them.
$750.
$750 and?
$375.
$375. Linda?
$399.
Cynthia.
She bid what?
$750, $375, $899. $376. Actual retail price, $806. Winner, Janice. Janice would like to join me. I'd like to point out to you a prize.
New appliances for your kitchen. Kitchen featuring an all-frost French door refrigerator, power-saving control switch, porcelain on steel interior, and no fingerprint texture seal doors. Portable convertible or under-counter dishwasher with Durafirm door, super scour cycle, an exclusive in-the-door silverware basket, and an electric range with lift-up spill guard cooktop for easy cleaning, digital meal timer clock, black glass panoramic oven door from the Whirlpool Corporation. It's a prize package worth $2,161.
And Janice, you can win all of those appliances if the mountain climber does not fall off that cliff. And not only that, you could win all of these prizes too. Listen.
First, a pair of Webb shoes. When it comes to growing boys and girls' shoes for style and value, count on Webb's. Second, Conair, the professional's choice by over 250,000 professional hairdressers. The Pro model packs 1,250 watts of power with two speeds and four heat settings. Third, Littleware microwave cookware featuring the 8-piece cook and serve set, which stacks compactly for storage, plus 2-quart clay simmer pot from Litton.
How much are those shoes? Just the shoes. $19. Is that right? No. He'll move one step for every dollar you miss the price of the shoes. $1. Very good. I bet they're $20. Sure are. How much is that dryer? How much is the dryer, Janice?
$25.
Is that it? It is not. Let's watch the mountain climber. You'll move one step for each dollar you missed the price of the dollar of the dryer. 6 steps. Not bad. And it is $30. Now the cookware. How much is that? You can miss this by as much as $19 and still win.
$45.
Is that it? It is not. Now let's watch it. I hope you didn't miss more than $19. As long as he does not fall off the cliff, you win. He's up to 11. And stop! The cookware is how much? $50. You win the whole kitchen, the room, and the appliances too. Congratulations. We'll be back after you see this.